Welcome friends. In this video we shall solve the example number 2 of chapter 2 of class 10, and the example is as follows. Find the zeros of the quadratic polynomial x square plus 7x plus 10 and verify the relationship between the zeros and the coefficients. So first of all, we shall collect the given polynomial x squared plus 7x plus 10, and now we shall factorize this quadratic polynomial by using the method of splitting middle term. And here the middle term is 7x, and we have to split it in such a way that the sum of its factors is equals to 7x, and the product of the factors should be equals to the product of first term and the last term. First term is x square and the last term is 10. So the product of first term and last term is 10x square, and thus we factorized this middle term into 2x and 5x. This means 2x plus 5x is equals to 7x, and 2x into 5x is equals to 10x square. So our splitting of middle term is correct, and now we shall take common x common from first two terms. And if we take common x from these two terms, we have x into x plus 2, and we take 5 common from last two terms, then we have 5 into x plus 2. And now we take common x plus 2 from these two terms, then we have x plus 2 into x plus 5. And now we shall put the given polynomial equals to 0. This means px equals to 0. And we have factorized px into x plus 2 into x plus 5, and that is equals to 0. This means x plus 2 equals to 0, or x plus 5 is equals to 0. This means x is equals to negative 2 and x is equals to negative 5. So these two, x equals to minus 2 and x equals to minus 5, are the zeros of the given polynomial. This means at x equals to minus 2 and x equals to minus 5, the graph of this quadratic polynomial will intersect x-axis. And now we shall verify the relationship between zeros and the coefficient. First of all, we shall find the sum of the zeros. This means minus 2 and plus minus 5. This means minus 7, and we can write this minus 7 like this, minus 7 over 1, and we can write it as minus 7 coefficient of x over coefficient of x square. So the sum of zeros is equals to the ratio of minus coefficient of x over coefficient of x square. And now we shall find the product of zeros, and product of zeros is positive 10, and we can write the positive 10 like this, positive 10 over 1, and positive 10 over 1 is equals to constant term over coefficient of x square. This means product of zeros is equals to constant term over coefficient of x square. Hence both the relationships are verified.